morning, because normally whenever I see him, he's just sort of standing there, not wanting to socialise. So I suspect he's, when he's first turned out, he does his thing and he has his little game. And then after that, I guess he just stands quietly because he feels he's had his little bit of exercise. But isn't that lovely to see? Just as long as his rubber shoe doesn't come off, he'll be okay. That's absolutely brilliant. Do you know what? When you see things like this, it really, really warms your heart. It just, you just think, yeah, this is what it's all about. Getting them back to being what they really, truly should be. It's actually very, very windy here today also. So that's probably livening him up a little bit. That's it. I think game over now. He's now back in his normal spot, having another quiet moment.